hoping you might be here.
It's beginning to sound like a ridiculous refrain. Joey, you have to know that I don't have any of those feelings left for Jen.
I swear to you.
Dawson, it's okay.
It is?
Yes. Do you want to know why I didn't go to France, Dawson? Because I wanted to so badly. I mean, France, I could have started over. You know, I wouldn't be Joey the waitress, or Joey the daughter of a convict, or Joey half of the will-they-won't-they couple of the century. I didn't go to France because it just seemed like the easy way out, you know? The easiest escape from my life, which, in spite of a few highlights, is pretty pathetic. But I didn't want to take that easy way out, Dawson. It just seemed like sticking around here would only make me stronger. And there was you two. Dawson Leary. I finally got a clue. But I have to tell you, Dawson, as complicated as our friendship was, it doesn't even compare to how complicated whatever you and I have here is bound to be.
Yeah. What you and I have may never be simple. Doesn't mean that we're not going to be scorching. Besides, who's to say that you can't have some of France right here in Cape Side, huh?
Here we are along the River Seine. A tour of the Île de la Cité.
Favorite spot of lovers and friends. And from here, we also have a view of the magnificent
structure that we simplest in Cape Side like to call
the swing set. Granted, it's no Eiffel Tower, but that's all we got. But don't forget about the other Francophile opportunities in town. French fries.
French toast.
French doors. When the tears you cry. Believe. Just give these loving arms a try, baby, and have a little faith in me, and have a little faith in me. French kiss. The second kiss. The rational one. One that required thought. You know, I found out what they're replacing the Rialto with. Another movie theater.
Replacing one theater with another?
Upgrading. Bigger seats, bigger screen, better sound. They say it's supposed to be great.
I don't understand why they have to change something if it already works.
Because maybe it'll work even better. It's gonna be so simple, Joe. You know, all this talk about a second kiss.
Yeah.
It's kind of put me in the mood for a third.
Me too.
I told you it was gonna be simple.
Come here, darling, from a whisper star. To have a little faith in